So, Evie, you're going to come all the way over here. So, keep there in order of age. Evelyn, Jackson, Lily, So what you're gonna do is we'll do
girls and grandmas.
I think I said shit. And we're also going to use
your laundry,
maybe. Thank you, you guys.
There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. A sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow.
Elijah, if you want your treat, yeah, you can. You can have your treat as soon as you. Okay, look at mommy. Oh, you can have your treat as soon as you
can. He says they're treats.
In front of a lonely storefront. The windows were boarded shut and the door was locked fast. But the man looked at it, smiled, and said, "It will do." All through the gray short days and the long dark nights of November, the man worked. What does it remind you of? Lucy turned the candy in her hand. She peered down intently. "I know," she said finally. "It's like a shepherd's staff."
"What's wrong?"
"Who were the first to find out about Jesus' birth?" Mr. Stoneman asked. "Shepherds in the field," Lucy answered, "watching over their flocks by night." "But Mr. Stoneman, what are the stripes for?"
Let's see him.
That's actually, he's going to wear those.
It's nice.
Like every day. Yeah, he's going to wear those like every day. He's going to actually bring them to school.
Nice. They know you so well.
He can do his homework now.
Yay! You have to duck.
Evie, sit down, honey.
Evie,
sit.
Well, then duck.
What is it? Solve the crime.
No way. It's a
No.
Who is it? it? Nuh-uh.
I knew it.
The brown James jersey?
That's going to look really good with your socks.
The brown James.
Wow.
You should open it.
She actually doesn't have one.
No, she has one.
She has a Mitsuloha one, yeah.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Wow.
And a shirt.
It's like a workout outfit.
And a sweater.
Aww.
Oh my, you get
you guys.
That's really nice.
Oh my, you're getting so much clothes.
It was. I have no idea.
Lily, can you put your stuff down just real quick?
Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.